So basically, if you don't have a beer opener, you can use another beer bottle to help you open the other beer. It works with leverage. What we're going to do is we're going to apply this lever here. Squeeze with your index finger into the cap. And basically, these fingers hold it down, hold the beer, you squeeze, and then it's going to be a squeezing and a leverage point where you're going to pop it off basically. All right, so here we go. One, two, three. Voila.